Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. How are you today? I hope all of you in good health condition. I'm Alexander Hidayah, a student of Physical Education, Faculty of Tabia and Teaching Sciences, State Islamic University Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I want to explain about the role of science education in pandemic. On December 31, 2019, reports of a cluster of pandemic from Wuhan, China, with a phenomenic paper of unknown origin research to the high level office of the World Health Organization, or WHO, declared in the infectious agent to be an RNA virus of the family coronaviridae, named after the crown-like outer structure of the virus corona, means crown in Latin, and a close relative of the viruses which causes the severe acute respiratory syndrome or SARS outbreak in 2002, 2004, and middle acute respiratory syndrome or MERS in 2012. But this one was new. The world had never seen this particular virus before, and neither had the virus in humans. It appears that the virus transferred to humans from an animal or, in this case, bat, by acquiring some new mutations, officially named SARS-CoV-2, and informally called the novel coronavirus. This virus caused a completely new respiratory disease, COVID-19. This COVID-19 pandemic has brought to our attention how building of scientific temperament and propagation of scientific culture are critically important to tackling a pandemic of this scale. The knowledge to acquire it can help us understand the very basics of the disease process, helping us make progress in treating and preventing it in the past one and health yet. As we have dealt with this pandemic, we have education ourselves, discovered antibiotic solutions to limit the spread of this virus, and presented affordable diagnostic struggles. On this one and half years, as we have dealt with this pandemic, we have education ourselves, ICT-driven innovations point towards the fact that maturing the scientific community through gradual and sustainable development and the propagation of a scientific environment is critical, important towards becoming a pandemic ready mutation in the future. Science and technology have played important roles in COVID-19 prevention and control. Scientific and technological innovation have played a core role in fighting this war without smoke. And scientific culture has also demonstrated its power to inspire and unite people to overcome difficulties together. Through concrete action, scientific professionals in China have demonstrated a spirit of patriotism, innovation, self-seeking, dedication, and teamwork, and shown with compassion and such humanity. In that sense, the COVID-19 pandemic shows the importance of developing scientific culture. There is a firm belief that science will unravel the mysteries of the unknown and solve complex problems. For example, we believe that with the advanced and extensive application of science and technology, humans will be able to establish an early warning system for emerging diseases spreading from animal to humans, and that we will find methods for detecting pathogenic infections more effectively and more rapidly, and that we will develop more powerful big data and artificial intelligence application to predict the development of infectious diseases more accurately and judge the fight against epidemics, and that we will develop safe and effective vaccination and therapeutic drugs. Science gives us both strength and confidence to fight against the pandemic and tells us that there is no end to humans' exploration of nature and ourselves. Through this pandemic, we have come to appreciate more that the core of scientific culture is the scientific spirit. There is the spirit of leading scientific. In fighting the pandemic, scientific around the world exhibited the spirit of truth, seeking honesty, innovation, criticism, and tolerance. Such strategies can only be developed if we combine our scientific knowledge from previous viral infection with modern scientific and technological advancements. The tremendous power shown by science in our efforts to fight the pandemic reminds us that informative scientific culture, we must drive in science, respect science, love science, and hold science in high regard. That's my explanation about the role of science education in pandemic. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dadah! See you!